the second man ever to run this fast indoors under the age of 21. Wow. This collegiate event, as John said at the beginning of the show, is truly all-star.
He has not lost an NCAA championship race so far. He is the defending champion indoors. He will be the defending champion outdoors come June when we go to Eugene, Oregon to cover that event.
I don't think Dwight, despite everything he's achieved right now this year, he's in top shape. He was operated on last July. He was not able to start running again until the first week before Christmas. And this is what he's accomplished already in just 3 months of training after being out for over 10 weeks.
He has hinted at having something special here. We know the straightaway is fast. First order has to be to win the title, then he can go for the time. Holloway with a good start in lane four, the only one in the field that takes 7 steps to the first hurdle. He's running away from it. Now it's just the clock. 7.47. He was willing himself to a faster time. That's a pretty darn good time to be disappointed in. He, of course, wins the title again. And this is the old collegiate record by just 200ths of a second. It takes this field and just blows it away.
And to when he ran his 7.42 seconds, a man he beat by a tenth of a second, the Rio Olympic champion Omar McLeod was in the race. Watch him get out here. Takes a while when you're 6'3 and perhaps the biggest guy in the field to uncoil well, but he does it. He's so explosive. It's like downhill skiing. You know, you don't want to be airborne when you're a skier. You don't want to be airborne when you're a hurdler. The coaches continue to emphasize, stay on the ground, stay on the ground, make it quick, and he did.
Well, there are only two hurdlers to run faster than that. It's Omar McLeod and Reggie Torian. Of course, Grant Holloway did it himself. So he repeats as NCAA champion. Antoine Lloyd of Nebraska gets second. Ashton Davis of California is third. But the repeat NCAA champion is downstairs with John Anderson.
Repeat champ, 7:47, second fastest time you've ever run. And yet, I would like you to be more excited, but take us through the race.
Good race, you know, overall. Really just came out here just to get the 10 points. And wanted to run a faster time, but, you know, got to be satisfied with this. Just not my time to run faster yet.
All right, how closely are you keeping an eye on the points for the team race?
I haven't even really been paying attention. I'm looking at it now. I really haven't paid attention, but I see we're about to get on the board again. So we're just going to keep continuing to drive through. We got Keandre Clayton in the jumps right now, and we got a strong 4x4 that's ready to come out.
And I know this won't take long. I'll get the quick answer. So last night we make the big jump and the fifth long jump, jump into first place and go run that, our qualifier, because you said that's what?
Easy.
Easy. That's what we do. That's all it is. That's what we do. Upstairs, field events right now.